ensemble. They've been pretty active this year. I think they've done like 3 or 4 concerts and lots of solo ensembles. They just finished up State Concert Band on Saturday. We were there's 15 ensembles in our region, and 3 of us made it. So we were one of the 3 that made it to State on Saturday. They received superior ratings, so. So we had a talk in December, and when I gave him the music, he said, go and learn everything and come back in January. And I said, well, what do you want? What do you want out of this? And me, I'm a very competitive person, so I wanted superior ratings. And one of them, I think it was Elena, said, I just want to be a better musician. And I was like, well, my clone, right? And so we became better together. Hopefully you enjoy it. The first 2 songs, we've just kind of messed with a little bit since Region Band in March. So if you've been to State, been to Region, you've been to all those other ones, here's 2 new ones for you. Otherwise, we're going to play through our 3 Region pieces after those. So I hope you enjoy. This is the Wind Ensemble.
Thank you. Thank you.
three movement piece, so we'll continue to play through movement two, then movement one, and it'll be like a little brief second for them to flip their paper over, and then we'll play movement four. I would be remiss if I didn't take a second and say thank you for coming, and I want to bring something to your attention. Can we turn the house lights up for just a second? Thank you, Paul. You're awesome. Miss Wygant, our usual lady, is back east with her daughter doing a master's recital, so Paul is filling in for us. If you were a Provo High alumni, could you stand up for a second? This is the last time, unless you come to choir orchestra, that you may possibly be in this auditorium. We had a chat about it today, and I got a little emotional, and I don't really get emotional. That's not me. But I just told the kids to take a minute and think about this, and thank you for coming. Please come to the alumni class thing. I think it's the 14th where you get to walk around before it all disappears. So can we get a round of applause for the plug for our alumni? I forget. So I want to acknowledge our seniors that we have on the stand. Some of them have been with me since I started 6 years ago. They were here as pups, and most of them have been with me for 4 years. So seniors, could you step up?
Thank you.
So if you want to leave, leave before they start doing that, or make room so that we can all get out here in time. Thank you so much for coming. I hope you enjoyed it. And tomorrow night's jazz band, if you want to come listen to some really good jazz, they're just as good as this group. So come hang out with us. Thank you guys.